nations, finances, the embodiment of standards, integrity and excellence, the hallmarks of our